Nilagdaan din ni Pangulong Duterte ang Republic Act No. 11708 na lumilikha ng Metropolitan Davao Authority or MMDA kasama sa scope of services ng MDDA and development planning, transport management, solid waste disposal and management, flood control and sewerage management, urban renewal, zoning, land use planning, and shelter services, health sanitation, urban protection and pollution control, and public safety.